Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Third Age Total War Planes Kingdom of Dale. In the last episode, we took Durfang, I think. It's been quite a long time since I played this. And we were supporting some reinforcement armies,
yes,
because we also got crushed. Well, we didn't lose, but we didn't do very well, is a problem that we were having. But yeah, unfortunately, Mordor also got this random giant army bonus, which is quite annoying. So there's not really much I can do about that except I'll have to take it out at some point. It's kind of annoying, but, you know, do what you gotta do. I think we can get rid of these guys now. Let's just have a look. Yeah. Okay, what else needs doing? It's been a little while since I played this, so I'm gonna be a little bit I'm not going to know exactly what I was doing before. I've got quite a lot of money, but I don't think I've got a lot to buy with it. Esquath and Dale is pretty much set for buildings and stuff. Dilwinian's quite big now. Roman, we got anything there? No. Calipar, nothing there. Okay, hang on, what's going on with Nurnin then? Okay, can't build anything there, and can't build anything there. Okay. Right, well, I think apart from that, we were basically done, weren't we? I should just build the cavalry. Right. Okay. Okay, so what should I do? Because I need to take out this army, really.
Your orders, my lord.
Yes. I'm gonna stick you!
Is this guy? Well, I don't really know. I don't know if he's a knight fighter. I'm tempted just to leave it, see what they do. Because the onus is not really on me currently, because I'm bringing in more forces from the north, so all I have to do is keep them tied up a bit, and then I'll be fine, really. But okay, last thing to do is want to check all the Naven unit building. Okay, that's fine. Let's check Esgaroth. Nope. And Dale. No, let's just build some of them, you know. Can't hurt. Have some more units coming down. Right. Okay, I think that's everything. Oh, Merchant's Guild. Excellent. Ah, money. Oh, Harad's the most advanced faction. Large town ready to upgrade. Yes! Ah, oh, and I can't upgrade it because it's too expensive. Shouldn't have spent all that money last turn. Let's go with this bit of boa. Yes! I can finally build farms. Which is what I'm going to do, because this is quite a good source of money. Dorwinian's built a merchant's wharf. That's useful. Mission's improved. Right, Dale, Esgaroth, Aurore, Aldenaven. Got loads of guys to move. Now, fudgesicles. I did it again, didn't I? That's it. This guy's moving. Right.
Continuing tomorrow.
It's just gone completely the wrong way. Oh man, that's annoying.
Yes, my lord.
That's right, you can come this way now.
Yes. Making camp here.
Right. There's more cavalry. Okay, I built these guys from Aurore. Got guys from Dale. Them down.
Yes.
Man, it's going to take him a long time to get there. Esgaroth.
My lord.
If he goes down.
By your command, my lord. Have a taste of
okay, so got an army there. Did they just combine them together, or what? What did they just do?
Your will, my lord.
Something happened.
Yes.
I'm really not sure what. Because it looks like they've combined the armies, but I'm not sure. I don't think they have. I think that one's just got smaller. Well, never mind. Right, how's construction ability going? Still not much I can build, unfortunately. How's the Orgul Dur doing? Nah, still a little way away. 65%. What do we need? 75%, okay. That's not too bad, that won't take too long. Alright. Okay, let's go with this guy. Move him down to Black Gate. With him. And we built some guys in Aldenhaven, didn't we? Okay. Right. Oh, you're going this way, aren't you? Wait, no, you're not. You're not supposed to be going this way. You're supposed to be going this way. With honor, your will, my lord. In fact, there is absolutely no point in going around the other direction now because there's no direct line to go in. So, hurrah for that. Right, Dale, anything to build? Nope. Asgaroth? Nope. Also, don't have any money to build, so, you know. That's a bit of a problem. Yeah, okay, this guy over here needs moving, doesn't he? I've only just received the advice for that you might be able to give the ring to a spy in this episode, and unfortunately my guy is miles away from both me and, well, he's not going to be able to get back through the Misty Mountains, so he's just going to have to come this way first. I might move a spy to Waldburg just to see if I can actually do it, because I think you have to do it while you're in a settlement. But I suppose I could move a spy to them, couldn't I? Oh, why did you move past Horwell, you stupid prat?
My lord.
Right. Yes. Yeah. So I'm going to get a spy from somewhere, my lord. And then move him to Waldburg. Well, actually, I'm just going to move him into the army, and then if that doesn't work, I will just have to wait till he gets to a settlement and then do it. Actually, I'm going to build another spy because I do need. Actually, no, do I? I've got one here. What's he? He's not doing anything. He's a bit rubbish as well, so he's perfect. Also, I'll be able to see a bit more of what's going on in Rohan and Isengard's territory. So that's always a bonus. Right, okay, so all these armies have moved. I bet they're going to besiege Durthang.
Yes, my lord.
Right, okay, the next target is that orc encampment.
Your orders, my lord.
Have a taste of my blade.
Right, how are we doing for... Alright. They moved the general out of the army.
I'm gonna stick you.
That's very strange.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, let's move you here.
Yes.
Can any of these troops reach you? No, they... Oh, some cavalry can.
Your orders, my lord.
Let's give them one more lot of cavalry.
As you wish, an order.
Right. Just do a quick save in case the reinforcements screw up.
Finish them.
Yeah. Not going to do that. Especially because it gives me the chance to kill the factionaire. Excellent. Okay, so what have they got? They've got a lot of orc raiders who are distinctly average. Got some orc maulers, which are even worse. Some Moran and Guard, which are pretty good. A few were two lots of Urks. Plenty of archers, and only one lot of oligarchy this time, thankfully. So this should be fairly, well, comparatively simple. And we're using Bard, yeah! Best gen we've got.
There'll be no escaping us now! Attack!
Okie doke. Not really. Actually, I don't have... Actually, I almost have fewer archers than he does. Surprising. Alright, well, I reckon he's probably going to come and attack me, so I'm going to back up onto this. Oh no, because my ally's going to be a plonker, isn't he? Where is he going to be? He's going to be on my left. Let's just put him on top of this ridge here. Right, and let's see if we can do this without endangering our general, shall we? Whoop. Nice big long line. Let's go one on this side, one on this side. Huh. Oh, wonderful. I'm going to see if I can take him out with a few swift charges. They really don't like Mordor territory for shooting, do they? They get very confused by it. Where's the actual general himself? What? No, I can't see. I did no damage to him. Wow, I got two. I got four in the charge. Blimey. Alright, how are we doing? Oh no! Damn all the guy. Oops, no, that's fine. I know where all my troops are, thank you. Well, one may be forgiven for thinking that I didn't, considering that I failed to see that there were bloody oligarchy coming. Right, let's get these guys off to the side. Let's get you to attack the oligarchy straight on. Let's get you out in front like that. And get you come over here. For all of you can run. You can turn that off, and that off as well. Uh-oh. No, my archers! Ah, squished. Curses. Oh god. Woodsmen, flee for your lives! Well, that wasn't actually too bad, considering. Right. Yeah, that's a good idea. One of you charge in, then the rest of you do nothing. Alright, I need to turn that off for you guys. Okay. Fire at the orc archers. You as well, actually. All of you fire at the orc archers. No, you guys sort of need to do that. So I'll have my left flank a little bit, my right flank a little bit exposed, really.
Good right. Tidings. The enemy general lies dead.
Glorious. Hope that's this one. That'd make more sense if it was this one. In fact, I'm going to take one of you. And flee. No, I'm going to take one of them and start. Sorry, I'm not finishing my sentences because I'm concentrating pretty hard. I'm going to use them to flank normal troops. I'm just going to turn fire arrows off. Yeah, yeah, if you want to hurry the flip up, that'd be great. Okay, yeah, sure, that's fine. Just charge into the side of them. Ugh, annoying. Did you do a charge? No, you did not. Brilliant. Come back up the hill. That's your punishment for being a plonker. Right, how are you doing? We've essentially decimated their archers. Well, actually, perfect. Yeah, you shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot those guys. Shoot them. What? What do you? Hang on. Whoa, 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 whoa! You can't do that. Stop it. Fine. Just go ahead and hit him then. It's really annoying the way they can just sort of charge on through whenever they like, but. Oh, finally, I have to charge them. Ah, this is pretty annoying. Because they're gonna hit my guys in the back. Victory is a distinct possibility, my arse. Guys, come on. No. Oh. Nah, they've totally outflanked me. That's really annoying.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Getting smushed.
The battle seems to be swinging in our favour. From such tidings does victory emerge.
Oh, that's why it was so difficult for him to get on the bloody battlefield. It's because he was stuck behind a... Oh, that's really, really unfair. Oh, so annoying.
The enemy army flees the field.
Wonderful.
Pursue and run them down.
Actually, no, don't fire at them. Fire at them.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Yeah, flee. Flee, you opposites of cowards. Madmen, there we go. There we go.
The enemy general lies dead.
Well, isn't that just brilliant? Sorry, that sounded depressing. No, fantastic, he's dead. Great. Where did all the guy, there they are. Okay, what's not fleeing? Who isn't fleeing? Except for you, coming to attack the orc. God, well, the only guys who aren't running. Run away! Raiders of Dale. Set them around and guard. Finally, you guys need to come up here. When I say you need to go up there, I mean you need to move. See if we play. Excellent. New victory is assured.
The battle is very much in our favour.
Okay, you can stop doing that now. Okie doke.
The enemy army hey. The field. Pursue and run them down.
Victorious. Great thing about Mordor armies is that they rout so quickly. If you kill their general, Lumluck. And killing the general because they're an AI army is fairly easy. So, I'll leave that to those guys. Man, I'm going to get so many prisoners from this. Oh no, this is Dale Swordsman. Never mind. Oh, cool. My allies are helping as well. Finally. Come on. Ah, that'll do.
This is a clear victory.
Yeah. 957 lost for 3,300. Wonderful. I'm glad I gave them all those, I'm glad I gave my allies all those cavalry now. This is good for running down. It's got 146 prisoners. Bye.
Victory.
Right, okay, well, let's have a look.
Yes, my lord.
Alright, well, you're basically fine.
Honor. Order.
You can. How many of you are damaged? You and you and you and you. Can go back. How many is that? Four. No yes. I've actually got seven spaces free. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven? No, seven. My lord. Oh, seven. Orders.
As you wish. By your an order.
Excellent.
Your orders, my lord.
Yes.
Let's go and take Barad-dûr with these armies.
Yes, my lord.
We shall engage.
In fact, if that's what I'm going to do, I'm going to send another army to help. Or will I? Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know if we haven't merged those guys yet. Right, you guys need to... Actually, I'll leave you guys there for now. Well, it's still the same turn, isn't it? Huh. Alright. Well, I think we've done everything this turn, so, yeah. Oh, no way. I'll see if I can retreat into the
rally to me, men.
To a better place.
We must regroup.
Yeah, I can. All right.
Making camp here.
Huh. That's annoying. Looks like I'm not taking Barad-dûr then. Geez. Also, I built some guys open my area and didn't move them.
Orders.
Okay.
To
Uldenaven, Nurnen, Durthang. Oh, that's right, because there's a some sort of armor. There you go, blacksmith. Yeah. Alright. Oh, the bloody troll cages. I need to take that guy down. That place down, rather.
As you wish. We have marched our limit. My lord. Your will, my lord.
There you go.
Yes, my lord.
Your will, my lord. Orders. Your will, my lord. Yes. Your will, my lord. Orders. Yes. Your will, my lord.
And this is one guy's moving in the wrong direction. But he can now move in the correct direction.
We'll make camp here.
Strange. Okay, Durthang has put standing stones. That's good. It needs a doom. All done even. There we go. Some more guys to move. Yeah, you're stuck, aren't you? Alright.
My lord. Your orders.
An order.
I don't know, is that guy just going to be really annoying?
Yes.
I assume so. They're basically always really annoying, but... is he going to be more annoying than usual? That's the question. And is he going to try and take the orc encampment? Probably is, so I'm going to have to go and kill him. I'll do that in a second. Alright. I think I did something Amukan, didn't I?
My lord, orders. By your command, we can go no further.
Cool, okay. So, I don't know why I'm moving to Nurnen. I need them up here. Right. Well, this guy can stop messing about. This is going to take me so many turns to get down there.
As you command.
Right, though, it's going to take me to
stop here.
Good lord.
Yes, my lord.
You bring a proposition for my king?
No. Okay, they're going to accept it. It's interesting.
Plan seems balanced enough to goodbye.
Hey, better relations. Okay, so what have they got? They've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, they're not actually doing that well then. This is Rohan. Oh, actually, no, they are doing quite well because Rohan don't actually have many territories left now. No, not Rohan.
My lord, without question, stopping
I don't understand how they do so well, Isengard. They're surrounded by enemies, but. I think I expect too much of the High Elves, perhaps. Right, let's get you down here.
By your command.
Thane.
My lord. Approaching.
An Anglo-Saxon Earl. Probably.
Yes, my lord.
Excellent. Armor.
Your will, my lord.
Right.
As you wish.
Okay, so you've moved. The only thing I've got left to do now is take out this guy.
An order.
Wow, Brand. Almost the best possible general. How loyal is he? Oh, he's pretty loyal. Right. Where'd the terrain advantage be? Up there, I think.
Yes. Finish them.
Yeah. These guys are going down.
Show no mercy. Kill them all.
No, that's too knight. Yeah, that'll do.
Units, await my orders.
This is a fairly suspect terrain advantage. Now up here would definitely be better. Put you guys up here so you can actually see what you're doing. Maybe group 5. Probably. Right, archers. Is if you guys forward a smidge. Right, no, that. Ah, can't. Control Z to undo. If only. Right. Okie doke, and then. Actually, let's put them in a group. Group 1. And then we've got you down there. You're in the back here. Just put you guys over here. So I can adjust according to the circumstances. My reserve troops. You there. Riders of Dale. Group 4. Wonderful. Okay, apparently they think this is a good train advantage, I don't know. Interesting. Looks like I'm gonna have to move from forward. Yeah.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
You can't fire when I'm attacking. But I really wish they'd stop firing. It doesn't really seem particularly fair. Oh, Christ alive! They're just shooting straight through me. I didn't realize I could do that. Right, fine. Have it your way. Actually, no, shoot the trolls. Yeah, you're gonna regret that. Probably should have just done it in the first place, but oh well. Alright, fine, shoot them then. Oh, almost. Oh, got one of them. Oh, hello. Almost. Not many left, this will probably finish him off. Again, somehow dying horrifically, but I'm not really sure how. I'm guessing from archer fire, but I just charged them, so I don't really understand why that happened. Oh well. You need to stop being in the way of the catapults, that'd be great. Damn it. Actually, no, me too. Down there. Come on. Just get one shot. Oh, yes, there we go. Go on. Right, okay. Fire the orc archers. Should you fire the orc band over there? You fire those orc archers. Oh, yeah. Oh, lordy lord, stop doing that.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oh, Christ. Right, attack them. You fire at them. You fire at them. Oh god. Yeah, I kind of screwed this up again. Right, okay, good. Oh, okay. They're running away. Fair enough.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
What? Why are you routing? What? Oh, they recovered. That's why. Damn them. Ah, you're caught now, laddie. Oh, yeah, stop firing. Where am I, the cavalry? The ones who aren't cowards.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Wee, there we go, now do.
His troops will lose their will to fight.
It is Captain Mowlock. I should probably stop expecting my yeomen to do so much, really, shouldn't I?
Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack.
That'll do.
This is a clear
victory. Hmm. Ah, doing so. Well, hey, there we go. That's him done then.
He kind of
squished my army a little bit though.
An order. My lord. Your will, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
Yes.
Let's exchange you and you and you for 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, let's just bring him back, I think. But it would be good to have a full stack to be going on with. Anyway, that's more than enough for one episode. That's gone on for quite a long time. In this episode, we fought off all the armies that were encroaching onto our territory and are just about to take the Orc encampment. We also moved our guy slightly closer to his goal of putting the ring back in Mordor, into Mount Doom, rather. No, don't want to bring it to Mordor, no. Put it in Mount Doom. But anyway, yes, that's what we did in this episode. Next episode, we'll probably take the Orc encampment, so make sure to tune in for that. Make sure to like, comment, favourite, subscribe, whatever, and I will see you in the next episode.